Begin by getting comfortable in your body. Find a position that feels good for you today and settle into that position. Make any adjustments that you need to feel comfortable. And allow yourself to enjoy any comfort that arises. From here, notice if there's any tension that's present in your body. Anywhere that you're holding tightness or tension in your muscles. See if you can invite those places to gently relax, to loosen. To let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a gentle, easy, simple smile. And allow yourself to enjoy being in your body, being comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. Notice what that's like and enjoy any pleasure associated with these qualities. Begin to involve your mind, noticing if there's anything in your life that you're grateful for at this time. Anything small or large, ordinary or unusual, it cultivates a sense of gratitude for you. Consider what that might be for you. And tell yourself about it using sentences like, I feel grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Or, I feel grateful for my friends. Or, I feel grateful for the warmth of the sun. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it in your mind. You sure that you can hear the phrases in your mind? As you tell yourself what you're grateful for, to whatever extent you notice the sense of gratitude arises for you, that you can feel it in your body, allow yourself to enjoy that feeling of gratitude. Nice work. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Begin to cultivate love for them in whatever way you're familiar with or enjoy. Perhaps using phrases like we did just now, or using images, or directly feeling into a sense of love. Any method is fine. Simply cultivate love. As you do this, to whatever extent you feel that love in your body for your easy to love person or animal, delight in that. Soak that love up. Be nourished by it. This love, this care, this friendliness is a quality that we can access and connect to by way of our relationship with this easy to love person, whoever they are. It's as if they're a doorway to love. Open that door and feel the love. Excellent. Now, see if you can begin to direct that same quality of love, however you've connected to it in your mind and your body, towards yourself. What are some ways that you might like to love yourself right now? Maybe there are reassuring phrases that would be sweet to hear. Maybe you could imagine yourself being happy, smiling and laughing, enjoying your life. Maybe you can directly feel this love for yourself. Whatever way you'd like, cultivate this love and direct it towards yourself. Give yourself love. You get to decide how to give yourself this love. You have a sense of what would feel good. But feel free to be playful and creative. Experiment and try new things. You deserve to give yourself love. You're worthy of it. It's good to spend time practicing loving ourselves. So thank you for doing that. Now, take a moment to consider if there's some action you might take that might express this love to yourself. Something you could do in the coming day or week that would be kind and loving for yourself. Consider whether there's something like that that might be loving for you to do for yourself. And set the intention to do it. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.